My name is Tatiana Kachubinska. I'm a curator and art historian, and this is a digital exhibition called Museum Without Walls. It's already the fourth edition of the project. It was initiated in 2017. This year, the project extended, and the British Council invited curators from three different countries, from Turkey, Georgia, and Ukraine. We started working collectively with Tione Borkiashvili from Georgia, Seyhan Musoglu from Turkey. And for us, it was easy to find a common language because mentally, geographically, and politically, we are living through a very similar context. So the British Council has made already a framework for the project. It was called in between big empires, in between thinking, where do we belong? Which is our community? Where do we go? We came up with this concept. And the exhibition, which is entitled Almost There, it's like an eternal wish of a human being just to map your place, to define who you are, to which community you belong. On the one hand, the space doesn't give you a physical presence and the physical nature of the artworks themselves, but at the same time, it's a very important part of this exhibition is the accessibility in different tools. So we will have sign language, we will have audio description. The exhibition is divided into three chapters, which is dislocation, location, and in between. You can interlink between different chapters. And this idea of spatial interconnection, it was supported also by Soviet-Ukrainian artist Valery Lamach. His life was like in between his circle of friends and disciples in a way. When we see how the works from Turkey, Georgia, and Ukraine, how they function together in this circular movement with the artworks from the British Council collection, we can speak about the globalized world. And probably it would be idealistic, but I would be happy to think that this exhibition will be a tool to think about the imaginary world without any type of political, religious borders, limitations, and superstitions.